Once upon a time, in a hot and dry desert, a crow was desperately searching for water. Its throat was parched, and its beak was dry and cracked. The crow flew over the sandy dunes, scanning the ground below for any sign of water. As it flew, the crow spotted a small pitcher left behind by a traveler. The pitcher was almost empty, with only a small amount of water at the bottom. The crow's eyes lit up with hope, but it soon realized that the water was out of reach. Undeterred, the crow began to drop pebbles into the pitcher, one by one. With each pebble, the water level rose slightly. The crow continued to drop pebbles until the water was finally within reach. With a joyful cry, the crow bent down and took a refreshing sip from the pitcher. Its thirst was quenched, and it felt revitalized. As the crow flew away, it felt proud of its ingenuity and determination. It had solved its problem and satisfied its thirst through its own clever efforts. Moral of the story is that necessity is the mother of invention, and with determination and cleverness, we can overcome even the toughest challenges.